Let's talk about, you know, sort of what happens then when a lot of seniors get on. What, you know, what do they experience, and what are you trying to make easier?
Well, I will tell you, when I teach classes and I get to see 20 people, look at their fear when they start, and by the time they go to a couple of websites, you see them just, they get lighter because A, they've gone there, but B, I think seniors are very interested in history. There's so many websites, even just Wikipedia, to go there and look up things. The websites for history, for health, not a lot are necessarily comfortable shopping online, but they like to see what's available to shop online. I find that sort of fascinating. They'll go and take all the time to see it, and then they might not
necessarily... And then they'll write it down, and then they'll go into the go to the mall, or they'll pick up the phone and call.
But I think they just feel like they're in touch. And then we can go much deeper for certain seniors with using your computer at home to actually monitor health issues, which is now what they do a lot of, home monitoring, where you can actually have your blood pressure checked and your weight is checked online, and it gets submitted to your health carrier, so you don't actually have to go into the doctor. So you can take it to the extreme of how the computer's actually in the home, not like Big Brother in a good way. Mm-hmm.